This is a robot on the track. This is the time the robot got. This is how the gears were meshed. At first, we tried these wheels, but they kept wobbling. These wheels didn't wobble so much, so we ended up using these. This is the back wheel with no motor connected to it. We took the rubber off to speed it up. But the wheels were still wobbly, so we had to add support on the outside of the wheels. Gear ratio is 1 to 5. That means it's 5 times faster.